Hawaii Island Recovery offers a unique program insofar as we provide as a luxury executive rehab facility all the supervision and protection against using substance while you're here. But we have the advantage of being a community-based intensive program that where we provide a wide variety of treatments that aren't in a traditional institutional type of setting, so that it being community-based, you avoid kind of the constriction that goes with that and have a much better chance of transitioning back into your real life after the rehab is accomplished, because we're approximating a real life situation here. The therapies that we offer are really aimed at not just the substance abuse, but reclaiming your life as an individual fully with body, mind, and spirit. And in that regard, we offer a diverse set of therapies to accomplish that. We have over 60 hours of treatment with professionals, psychologists, myself in that case, 2 hours a week, and psychiatrists also 2 hours a week, and alcohol and drug treatment counselors certified 9 hours a week. In addition, we have therapies that include yoga, meditation, Reiki, acupuncture. The person that provides the acupuncture is specifically trained by the National Association of Detox Acupuncturists to provide a specific type of acupuncture for those that are detoxing and withdrawing. We also have something very, very unique here. We have an equine-assisted psychotherapy and dolphin-assisted psychotherapy. And both of these are very effective in further providing the types of changes that we're looking for.